this incredible experience of moving up into a misty sort of area and then becoming aware that I was in a tunnel. And it was totally peaceful. It was a place of absolute compassion.
She grabbed my hand and we started to walk down the